Finally, Jesus.
I'm trying to figure out where all that noise is coming from. I don't think I got rid of this horde though, so I think it's them. No, Deacon! Oh, Deacon, what are you doing, yo? Oh, wow. Are you kidding me, dog? I don't have enough of anything, yo. No. Fuck. Ew. Oh, Lord. Reload that pup, Deke. They stronger in the rain, Deke. Oh, shit. It's their... I don't know what I'm about to do. Oh, shit. Shit. Should not have started shooting. He should have not been shooting. Why am I all the way back here, yo? No, seriously, why am I all the way back here, yo? I was literally all the way up here. Again.
Reaper! No!
I didn't see that dude. Oh. Can I save it? Like, what are you doing? Turd. Absolute.
Yes. You can use this.
No. Damn it. My bike, oh. Yep. Fix that pup, man.
I can fix this. That should do it.
They really have to. No! Why be getting finessed on the location? Like, why is it telling me to come that way? My bad. Oh my god! my god! Like, I don't have time. Like, I don't have the resources for this. Can I lead him back to that, oh, I'm, like, right here. I had to put a rain down on that car. Oh. Oh, shit!
Breaker.
Where? This man's still lying to me. Update after update.
Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
I'm about to grab this man a dog. trust for that. Yeah, I'm not doing that, pup. You is nonsense over here too though. Oh, watch out! Oh, he's not care.
First one. How does it work?
Hold on a second. I'll get it. I'm thinking I'm gonna get more. Be able to re up for that mission. Oh, not the sniper.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might.
What?
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
No, you're not.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
we're not going after him.
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah. Thanks, Deacon.
No!
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart, even without the traffic.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know we can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill.
Nah.
And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh yeah, yeah, okay, yeah. I know what you mean.
Yeah, I just hope I can get to this spot. Camp set up here.
More scrap.
This man's body is tore apart. Them spark igniters is hard to come by. Oh shit.
Another Nero recorder. What happened here?
Oh man, check-in yesterday was a nightmare.
Yeah? What happened?
Man, they thought there was a leak in my suit. Kept me in decon for 2 hours.
Well, at least they cleared you.
Yeah, thank God.
What was it?
I don't know, a glitch on the onboard or something.
Jesus. Can you imagine being terminated for a glitch in your onboard?
No. But thanks for bringing it up.
No problem.
Glitch in the onboard. So what? Did the top brass blow you out of the sky to keep you from coming back and contaminating everyone? Oh, God. Nero injector. Just what the doctor ordered.
Focus.
This will help me focus.
Thank you. No. Jones be all hunched over. Pick that pup up, yo.
Here we go.
Come on, man. There's no story mission. Oh, wow. They just got everything over here. Oh, no, that's not even. I'm tripping. I'm thinking I'm over here and shit. But alright, bet. I guess it's gonna be some shit going down for this dog.
That should be it.
Yeah, you better chill. I don't wanna take the saddle badly. What are you doing? What is this? I need to get off anyway, because I need everything they got in this area. Pussy.
More bounties.
Oh, yes. Forgot I could hold more scrap now. I need.
Where would I live? If I were a dog.
I'm about to start putting people down. I can hold way more stuff. Let's go, Tom.
Shit!
Shits need to be open.
I can use these.
Show yourself.
Chewed on.
I'm mad I found a dog in one swoop, though. See, now he can use a knife, yo? Come on, yo. Any other time.
Got it.
Any other time, yo. You are fucking wild, Deke. You are a wild bull. What the hell? Oh, that's the bull body. I'm tripping. So mad with this man Deke right now, yo. I forgot, yo. I need to start using these pups. Alright, so where the trail pick up at? So do. Oh.
Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello.
Cute as shit.
Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh my god. All right. Fine. Have it your way.
You gonna hold that pup and you mean? Or we got what? Crazy walk, man. Or they probably not even gonna let me walk. About to having teleport. Never.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man?
I mean, he needs to get rid of that knife on his arm.
What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Trust? Not enough. This man gonna change his outfit, yo. That's probably gonna be a hassle. And a half.
Hey, Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
Oh, yeah?
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.
It's been a minute since I used this pup. Alright, man. I don't know.
Yep, that's nice.
Shut up.
Yep.
Dang, that snow was coming down.
Don't be such a stranger.
I was gonna go there, but yeah, I'll do that when I come back.